chosen and to be among the first generations here.
Welcome, I'm Nejma Badda. I'm glad to meet you, Ms. Lubna. I'm a new ACCESS student and I'm so happy to have been chosen in ACCESS program.
Thank you. So, Ms. Lubna, what does ACCESS experience represent to you?
ACCESS program was a golden chance for me. I benefited from it a lot. Before being an ACCESS student, I had so many problems with English. It was like a strange and anonymous language for me. So I was so lucky to have this incredible experience.
I'm glad to hear this from you. What about you, Ms. Nejma? What could you say about your experience in ACCESS program?
Very well. I become full of energy due to the many activities doing. And I'm lucky to be given this great opportunity.
Can we talk about these activities?
We did, and we are still doing a lot of activities like performing plays, writing, reading, singing, and also traveling. And this is my best activity because I was chosen to spend 3 days in a hotel in Marrakesh, and we enjoy our service. And really, I can meet an amazing experience all my life.
I'm so excited to know the rest. Do you have anything to say about these activities, Ms. Lubna?
Yes, of course. I have so many things to say. During the program, we did a lot of activities such as performing plays, playing games, having parties, doing presentations, listening to music, and studying, of course. And I remembered also a great meeting with different ACCESS centers. It was in Agadir. I really enjoyed my time with my friends. I played the role of the mother in a play called Smoking. I also played the role of mother of Facebook in a play called Facebook. I also performed a poem with my friend Jason Oz, and I really enjoyed my time with them. It was like the greatest experience I had in my life.
So great, Miss. But what are the main things that you have learned?
There are many. I can count them. But in fact, I learned so many things. I learned the language first, I mean English. I learned new vocabulary. I learned the correct pronunciation of words. But the best thing I have learned what is the real meaning of friendship, because I made good friends, good teachers. I swear that I couldn't and I cannot forget them. They are still my best friends and best teachers. And the best thing also is that we got a certificate at the end of the last term of the program.
Thank you, Lubna. Can you see your last words at the ACCESS program?
Thanks to ACCESS program, I had a great change in my life. I know the word cannot express my feeling, but I'm gonna say it in a brief expression. Thank you so much, ACCESS. I wanna also thank my teachers because they were behind my success, and thank you so much.
Ms. Nejma, please, can you say a few words to this great program?
Okay, I want to thank ACCESS program and my teachers also, my teacher Mr. Hanawi, Mr. Shraibi, and Mr. Afif. And of course, I want to thank Morsinet and Rulo because they give us this great and amazing experience here in ACCESS. So thank you very much. And I want to thank my great friends. Thanks. Thank you for your invitation.
So we are at the end of this show. We want to thank Ms. Lubna and Ms. Joa for their coming. Thank you, everybody. See you in our next TV show with new interesting guests.
People's life. So where is he? Mr. Amin, he is a member in our association, call it Society Renaissance Association. I will not forget Mr. Iki. So welcome to my program.
Thank you for this
meeting. And first, Mr. Iki, can you talk about yourself?
First, as everyone knows, Facebook has many effects. If you use Facebook too much, you won't have enough time for your schooling activities and your friends. And also, Facebook bring family links because the consumer has or the user use a lot.
Thanks, Mr. Ki, for this EPIX. Mr. Amin, we want you to tell us now what is Facebook.
Yes, of course. So Facebook is a social program and a social network, and it's used by billions of people around the world, and by night and by day. So in the beginning, it was created with limited purpose, and for example, it was used by the students at University College Harvard, and Facebook is established by Zuckerberg thanks to his friends at this society. Also, Facebook has a short the story divides to many parts. The first, like what I said, Facebook was for the Harvard students. Then it became famous in Dustin City and some other universities. After that, every student saw that university became able to use Facebook. Next, the secondary schools became able to use Facebook too. And finally, it became for the Asian. And now many, rather than 1 billion people at the world use it. So the page of Facebook may be very attractive. It divides to jokes, proverbs, and funny pictures and other stuff.
Thank you, Mr. Amin, for this small introduction. Now, let's watch a video about teenagers.
And they waste their time using Facebook and they forget their real life and school and
good thing.
So on.
What about
so, personally speaking, I think that Facebook is a way to communicate with other people. Also, it's a means to make new friends. They can be local, national, or international friends. Also, it's a means of enjoyment and entertainment. And we don't forget that Facebook has many negatives. It has a harmful influence, especially in young people. They can be addicted, and they waste.
Thank you. So, hi Iman, hi Sufyan, and hi Amina. What do you think about?
After watching.
Of sport and also time of school activities and time for friends and family. And also the social websites should use.